Frida was premiered about 30 years ago, and it had a little bit of a life back then at Houston Grand Opera and then in New York. And it, then it sort of, like it happens with many works, it sort of, you know, goes into a little bit of hibernation phase. And then about 5 years ago, Michigan Opera Theater contacted me about doing a new production of Frida. I really didn't know anything about the piece, but of course I knew about Frida Kahlo. And right away I knew that an opera about the life of Frida Kahlo, that was a perfect match, because her life was operatic in scale and drama. And so then I got to know the piece, and I found it really interesting, you know, because it is a little bit of a hybrid between genres. It's an opera. It has elements of musical theater in when it comes to the pace, you know, the way we move from one scene to the other. There's some dialogue, some spoken words, so in moments it's almost like a play with music. And even has some little bits of, you know, Kurt Weill, cabaret-style music. So I found that very, very interesting. Particularly, all the companies that we've done the production for, this is the fourth time, it's been an attempt on the company to either attract a new audience or do it, you know, in a sort of second stage, which I find so wonderful and useful opportunities to attract the audience of the next generation. And this is a perfect piece for that. It really, really is. And of course, you know, it's about an iconic artist that everybody knows, I think. But I think those who think they know her, they will learn a lot of things that even myself, I was surprised to learn about, you know, the beauties and the details in Frida's life. And I think we all know most of it, but there's a lot of really interesting twists and turns that are, you know, clearly depicted in the story. We've had the two leads, Catalina Cuervo, who is stunning as Frida Kahlo, she is Frida Kahlo, and Ricardo Herrera, who's incredible as Diego Rivera. They've done the production from the beginning. The ensemble, which is extremely important, they all play many, many different roles, and they change back and forth from one to the other. Those are brand new. They've always been brand new in each company. And so there's always like different overlapping learning curves happening at the same time. Because for Ricardo and Catalina, and even for me, is, oh, we know we did it, we know it worked, so remind ourselves of what we did and replicate it. So that's one process. For everybody else is bringing them on board and, you know, making sure they understand how they fit in the overall storytelling and the staging. But even for those of us that have done it many times, you know, there's a different challenge starts to develop, which is we have to reinvent it. Even if we do the same thing that we've done before, it has to be fresh. And we have an extraordinary group of people who are incredible, you know, as actors. The production has been extremely successful everywhere we've done it, completely sold out. But more than that, I've always been thinking about the reaction. You know, how they react during the performance. There's a lot of humor in it. You know, Frida had a lot of like very sort of deadpan, unabashed lines, and you know, they react to that. There is also very moving. And you know, the audiences have gone along that ride very eagerly. And that's been, I hope, that, and I know the same thing will happen here, so I'm looking forward to that too.